Hello friends, welcome to Time Stack. This is Vivo V15 smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can set easy touch in your phone, Vivo V15 smartphone. First of all, go to the settings in your phone. Click here for settings. Now click on more settings. Click on easy touch. Turn on the button against easy touch. Yes, easy touch is enabled. And next, customize menu. You can customize menu using add plus symbol here. Click this plus symbol to add any other function if you want, and click done. Yes, it has been added. So in this way you can easily customize the menu in easy touch. Click on easy touch and you will see many options. Here I select one of the options, screenshot. Yes, it is taken. You also other functions like screen recorder and so many other functions listed there. And again I go to the same settings and selecting third option, double tap easy touch. Here you can select any particular function to double tap. Yes, if you double tap on the easy touch ball, it'll be active. See here, this time I selected calculator, and by double touch on the ball, calculator is displayed. So in this way you can easily set for any function for double touch. I select a flashlight and double touch on the ball. See here, flashlight is glowing. So in this way you can easily set up easy touch option in your phone Vivo V15 and use many functions as quickly as possible. That's all.